High School on Friday, February 22nd. We're your anchors, Maddie
and Hecla.
Let's get started.
First up, let's talk about today's events and meetings.
Seniors, this is the final day to submit the JPK scholarship to the school counseling office. For questions, please see your guidance officer.
Our computer science coding team heads to University of Maryland tomorrow to compete in a statewide programming competition. The team members are Charlie Hunter, Brad Hartlove, Ilan Fisher, and Adam Varro. Good luck, Bucks.
Juniors, please check your email for a brief survey from Ms. Rankin. You will need a calculator for the March 27th SAT administration. This survey will let Ms. Rankin know if you need to borrow one from the school for your SAT. Please take the survey by the end of the day. The ice hockey team started their journey in the MSHL playoffs last night. They entered the game as the number 16 seed and took on first-ranked Urbana. The Bucs proved their mettle as they took down the top team in the state by a score of 4-3. Alternate captain Allie Curry opened the scoring, followed by junior Connor Wachowski.
Sophomore Matt Sedun buried a pair of goals, including the game winner, to boost the Bucs to victory. Lucas Janik stood on his head all game, long stopping 37 out of 40 shots on goal. Way to go, Bucks. The varsity ice hockey team plays their next game on Monday against a TBD opponent.
Let's go!
And now for a look ahead.
Thank you to everyone who signed up for Monday's blood drive. Three things you need to know. One, drink plenty of water and eat lots of iron over the weekend to enhance a positive experience on Monday. Two, when you arrive to school Monday morning, stop by the cafeteria and pick up your wristband and breakfast. You will not be dismissed from class if you are not wearing a wristband. Three, if you have a driver's license or permit, please bring it with you when you arrive to donate.
SAD is sponsoring a mental health week, taking a look at mental health facts each day this week. Today's mental health facts are the following. Studies show that people with mental health problems get better and many recover completely. There are more treatments, services, and community support systems than ever before, and they work. Friends and loved ones can make a big difference.
Only 44% of adults with diagnosable mental health problems and less than 20% of children and adolescents receive needed treatment. Friends and family can be important influences to help someone get the treatment and services they need by reaching out and letting them know you are available to help, helping them access mental health services, learning and sharing facts about mental health, especially if you hear something that isn't true, treating them with respect just as you would anyone else, refusing to define them by their diagnosis or using labels such as crazy.
Anyone interested in performing jazz music is encouraged to attend the Jazz Band Interest Meeting scheduled for Tuesday at 2:40 p.m. in the band room.
Any instruments are welcome to join and learn how to perform jazz music. Performances include a jazz festival at North Carolina High School, the Music Showcase, and Ken Island Day in May. If you have any questions, attend the meeting or email Ms. Mogensen.
Due to snow, Mr. Soap's 2020 Europe trip meeting will be next Wednesday at 6:30 in room 262. The trip is going to Spain, France, and Switzerland. If you have any questions, see Soap for details.
Mu Alpha Theta applications are still available. You can pick up your application from Ms. Jane in room 153. All applications are due March 1st.
The Science National Honor Society Trivia Night is on February 28th from 6 to 8 p.m. in the KIHS cafeteria. It'll be a Kahoot-style game with questions from all different fields of science. Admission is free and attendees can win great prizes, such as 5 tickets to the National Aquarium. That's all the time we have today. We leave you now with an abbreviated version of the Maryland Indoors State Championship Girls 4x800 meter relay run with KI coming in first.
Bust down, KI!
Got Ken Island, Hereford, Liberty, Calvert, Century, Hartford Tech, North Carolina, Middletown, River Hill, South Carroll, North Hartford, Elkton, 12 teams total. It's like Ken Island out fast.
Ken Island, Century, Calvert,
like Liberty, and
Hereford.
Second. That's your 2A girls, 4x8s. Hereford now coming up on two laps to go. They're at 842, 843. Champ, so there will be a new champion. It looks like it'll be Kid Island. 920, the lap to go. Coming from the Bayside, the Maryland Eastern Shore. She's going to be in a couple races later on with not much rest. As Schultes will bring it home for Kent Island. The Kent Island girls will be your state champions. Well under 10 minutes. Great run, 9:56. Hereford in that team battle is going to pick up 8 points in second. Liberty will be your third place squad. Hereford second at 10:06. 9:56, 5:08 for Kent Island. Calvert looks to grab fourth. Century for fifth.